found an article on Barbara yet? I know she's in one of these.
She should be in all of them.
Of all the premises on which modern art is built, one of the most unshakable, surely, is the idea of the artist as rugged individualist, the singular genius working in isolation, the visionary driven by intensely personal perceptions, compulsions, and perhaps demons. This image has served the art world well for over a century. Robert Hobbs, an art historian who has written exclusively about artistic collaborations, calls it the cult of the individual. We inherited these late 19th and early 20th century notions of art as individuality. It's a legacy we've held on to because individuality has spelled marketability. But artistic individuality is overrated. It seems to me, and he's not alone. Collaborators cannot become famous. They cannot make covers of magazines. 25 years ago, collaboration seemed very odd, very much against the idea of the artist and how it should be done. But there have been so many artist teams lately that I think people have stopped seeing it as something peculiar. But most artist teams create shit. Their work does not rate.
Let's make a handmade release. See, watch, 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 watch.